On behalf of the European Commission, I would like to express my thanks for this great initiative. We urgently need to find solutions to ensure a sustainable future for our planet. And we are heartened by President Macron's global leadership on this defining issue of our time. We need to build on the success of the Paris Climate Agreement, which was signed by 174 countries, and build on the Sustainable Development Goals. The European Union, as a global leader in sustainability and climate action, stands tall behind France to drive forward this agenda. And agriculture must play a substantial role in achieving the 2030 goals. There is no planet B, so let us work together at national, European and global level to do the best we can for planet A. So I wish you the very best of luck for your discussions, and I look forward to hearing the results of your work, which of course will feed into the reflections for a more sustainable future on a global scale.